I've waited so long for you, Saint. And even in doubt, I kept building, collecting, dreaming of the angel become flesh. Approaching.
I'm going. Wait here. So it began.
Comes Lord Scrota's horse!
Keep the car safe.
Thank you. A nibble bit. Oh,
avert your deadly stare, Walker. You do not want my hide. No, you want to kill the suckling swine of Scrotus's hordes. They have a camp on the edge of outer graves. View alone might be worth the massacre. But see to it that the war crier is muffled, or he'll pump them all up with his damn yells. Huh. If you feel nimble, there's a dangerous hidden pathway which might give you a bit of an edge in the carnage.
Then the trial is surely upon this lowly acolyte. I shall protect the magnum opus as best I can. Leaving her now? She won't protect you no more.
Already! Lay down and bleed out! secret!
Thank you.
See something of value to us? Or to the magnum opus? I owe you for not shutting me down. I didn't know you and the Dinky D was tight like that.
Don't stray.
time.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
I was too close. Hurt badly. Stink. Gum and his sick pups. I'm crisped up. End it. Please. Just end me. kill.
Lie low here.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave her side.
Come through!
Drying out. Need water.
See? See? You're back now. open!
Yeah.
Well, take a load off. He's gone for a while anyway. Well, let me air out your tires, huh? And rub you down, my fine chrome dame. Wretched roadkill, try to run us down! What'd you spy, spy?
Sit tight.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Camp. You did it! A convoy! stay. Guard the car.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here... The fuel tank! Similar, yes, yes, very much so to many of the wonders one can spy in Gas Town.
You hear about that big boy Gasper Grope? He don't like explosions none. So one who want to get at him better deal with his boys and dish out some of that boom boom.
Oh, here it comes! The mighty Gaster! Sneak shot got his gun on us! Thank you. enemies on the horizon! Stank gum. Oh, he is well known for his cruelty. Tom. on as soon as the convoys! We want to get on Jeet's good side, and we best start making good on your deals, Saint.
Keep an eye on the car.
This might fool them.
I'll safeguard her while you take care of business.
Hear that?
Come here! That the best you can do?
What you waiting for? Bolton! Saint, my plans for the Jack.
Oh,
she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint? I've been wondering.
Easy, Waste Weasel. You go see Jeet. And I'm watching you. Nobody goes out. Dunes, rocks, and...
I've been thinking about your amigo.
The dinky?
Do you recall our three-legged companion?
We're in deep cack here because of these war boys from Gastown coming down so hard and all.
Not even your own, no crow. So he's a soft belly, as far as I understand.
I'm not gonna talk to you anymore.
That's right. You get to Gastown sometime.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
Sadov. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout.
I think the profane camps of the Scrotus hordes should be destroyed.
my home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, unrecognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy? Dune Popper, she lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and... Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail! He's a survivor, that one!
Oh, good boy.
Here.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed! Indeed, Sight! I'll steer her safe! We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together. Stay.
And why? The hound has caught something.
That guy who did that nasty thing to that guy.
Right there! More scrap for us!
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
I don't have time for you right now.
That again. Are you sure this ain't reckless?
Don't get any ideas.
capture him!
Hold fire.
Passed out from Balefire. Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
Come on.
Lucky! Oh, Lucky!
Is that a shell?
For my sweet!
Come down here, you! Rage against him!
Around here, there's only one lad brawny enough to take for serious. Stump Grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flaming fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
Never abandon her. Hey, you're that guy. The warrior they talk about. Him who sawed up Scrotus? And I'll trade you this for nothing. The convoys past here are tough, but you just aim for the big red one, and you'll be able to down her.
This hideout. What can you tell me about it?
I don't know. Too many nooks and tunnels and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one.
corpse. What do you want?
Phantom B6, huh? Listen to it! Oh, she deserves so much more than this, but this will do for the Jack. Have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the Jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold.
Somewhere.
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blaskap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
Back, Arcee.
Thank you.
killed trying to run us down.
This might fool them.
Bask in your glory. Truly, your legend is growing.
This blood's a Zolan. I'm coming after you.
I don't trust this bullet farm ever. Can you really fix us up with some explosives?
It's a good thing, cooking powder. I eat well, and they don't try and kill me all the time.
Oh, I'm gonna rule the great white.
We know how to cook that powder. But we don't have the makings. I got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Frozen pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner. You get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat. My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.
Pretty good. Keep it up.
Some of them big gums say there's a big shit.
You've been keeping it busy.
Yeah, but... down here.
I said I don't want to talk to you.
Look, you're under! Look, chicken! Look out!
Lady Duster!
just go. I need to holler some hard to get parts in the engine bay.
Once you had everything, purpose, love, family and friends, they ripped it all from you. You drifted far from what you were, but you still lie inside, dormant, waiting to rise again.
No, this is what I am.
Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside. That he'll hurt you with his weakness.
Enough.
Very well. Let's have a peek what you've hidden within. Come out.
look at me like that. All friendly-like. You're different. The boom boom fields in this region.
Party on the horizon!